Coca-Cola taste, zero calorie. Enjoy everything. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Gets out to around the 32.
Very well-designed play that time to give them a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
From their own 32-yard line, first down. He gets hit out of bounds around the 37-yard line. That brings him 75. After positive yardage.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. Third down. Double tight, double tight. Double tight.
Four down, four down. Watch 36. He's into the open field. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. The 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown. PAT. A four-play, 77-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success. These guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown, saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Bears' offense basically predicated on what this kid can do.
The thing I love about this guy, Brad, is just the intangibles that he brings to the table. We've been seeing this guy make plays over the weeks, but the thing that I really recognize is his ability to really lead this football team. When things are going well, he's patting everybody on the back. When things are not going well, he's trying to pick them back up and getting them ready to go. So not only does he physically have the tools, but also I really love the way he approaches the game.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Now he tries to buy some time. They'll bring him down at the 35. He kept the ball on that one and picked up the first down.
I think it's a great decision by the quarterback here to take off and run.
To the tight end. He's at the 40, and he's taken down at the 35-yard line.
Once this guy gets into the secondary, he can be a real problem to bring down. He can shake off a lot of tacklers who are smaller than he is.
From the 35-yard line, first down. Back's got it on the quick throw. Knocked out of bounds at the 26-yard line.
That brings him second and one.
He's scrambling. And he tackles him hard at the 30.
I think the quarterback here, even though he came up with a sack and he's on his back, he's also guilty here of not getting a better pre-snap read. You know, a lot of quarterbacks would get caught up in their size and their arm strength and how they throw the football, but the really good quarterbacks bring the intangibles to the table, and that means recognizing a blitz and affecting the offensive line and making the right call to adjust the protection. That time, he didn't do that.
Fires it out, and down he goes around the 23-yard line.
Wow, that was close. I think the officials marked the spot correctly, and it gives them the first by an eyelash.
From the 23-yard line, it's first down.
Let's go! Come on,
incomplete and taken down immediately. Here's the eighth play of the series. Pitch play here. He's tackled at the 18. And once again, they'll come to the line, try to convert on third down. Quick strike to the receiver. Brought down in the open field. Just about 3 yards there.
And a great job of not allowing this explosive freshman to do anything with the ball after the catch.
Pickup. This is the 11th play of this drive. Going to the end zone. Touchdown for the tight end. Tight end scored that time, and with authority.
Brady's a physical football player, but he's also got the finesse to make a big impact in the passing game.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he adds the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Almost 6 yards on the play action.
6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Watch 32. Watch 36. 36 to Mike.
Gets it. He's in space. And he's tackled in the open field. Tailback brought down for a loss.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 40-yard line, second down. He gets rid of this one. Quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Gets nailed, and it's intercepted. And the quarterback just can't believe it. He really wishes he could have that one back.
Every quarterback has passes that he wishes he could have back. However, hey, a pick is a pick, and no one is going to care how bad he wants that one back.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 47. We've played one. We get a tie game at 7-7. Back to the action now here in the second quarter.
Tight end right.
He's on the run, and they got it. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. Five wide. Made around the 28-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 28-yard line, first down. Taken down at about the 13.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
He's got the corner. Brought down at about the 15-yard line.
Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 15.
Here we go. Green and
nine. Tackle around the 14-yard line. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Throw in the end zone, touchdown. That was a well-drawn up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
And the secondary didn't quite seem alert enough to defend that pass. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
The ruling on the field will stand. He caught it.
The only thing left to say about this play is that was an excellent catch.
And he tacks on the extra point. So a 7-play, 53-yard drive. And they get it in for 7.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
Each possession gets more and more vital as the game goes on, especially when you're behind. You can't afford to make many more mistakes.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
Good job by the defense to overpower the offensive line and drop the back for a loss.
Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 24. Scrambling around. And he's tackled right around the 32-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it third and 3.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down. Watch 36. 36 to Mike.
Here's the handoff, and he's brought down right away.
Well, you can really mess with an offense's game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
Mayo is the punter. It's away, and it's a booming punt. He's tackled at the 33-yard line. It
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Quick throw, and they make the stop at the 38-yard line. Second down and five. Ball on their own 38. They'll bring him down at the 49. Now he's scrambling. Good open field tackle. He must not have seen anybody open on that play.
Nobody open downfield, but he's got to be careful. I like his toughness, but those kind of hits are going to take a toll on him eventually.
There's a strike complete. And he hits him hard at the 40-yard line. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Gets out to about the 38-yard line.
It's almost an impossible task for a defense to stop a first down from resulting when the big fullback gets his hands on it in short yardage. He's such a powerful guy, and he knows where he's going.
Zips it to the back, and he's taken down the 37-yard line. Throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Pruitt is the deep man awaiting the return. Oh, excellent punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Nice run up the middle.
That'll bring up second and three.
We've played a half. The Bears lead it 14-7.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half. And boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nestler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this grave. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nestler. Does it get any better?
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Turf.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Makes it to the 41. From their own 41-yard line, first down. He scrambles. And down he goes at about the 49. From the 49-yard line, it's second down. Throws it into coverage, and it's intercepted.
I just don't think he saw the defender, and he threw the ball right at him. That's what happens when you focus on one guy. You get tunnel vision.
From their own 44-yard line, it's first down.
Watch 36, 36 to Mike. Set, Oklahoma.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
Right there, right there. Go down, go down. Mike, 36. Mike, 36. Down. Set,
nice run, and he's brought down. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Good outside run there.
That's a deep 6 inch on the play. First down.
He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line.
Gain of 2 on the play. That makes it second and 8.
From the 39-yard line, second down. Quick throw out to the receiver. He's tackled around the 20-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 20. They try running left. He fights forward to about the 20. Here's the eighth play of the series.
That makes it 6 and 10.
Makes it out to about the 10. Here they go. First and goal. Down by a touchdown. Now he tries to buy some time. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
That's a loss of 3 yards. That brings him second and goal.
Thank you. And this is the 10th play of the drive. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's a gain of 7. That makes it 3rd and goal.
The ball's on the 6-yard line, and we've got 3rd and goal. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Finds his receiver. Touchdown. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 10-play, 55-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. We're deadlocked right now at 14. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. We'll have to see now how the offense responds this time after throwing a pick on their last drive.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
And he has it on the corner. He gets hit out of bounds at the 41-yard line. From their own 41-yard line, first down. Quick throw, incomplete, wanted his receiver. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a 5-wide set, and the defense counters with their dime look. Dumps a complete to the halfback over the middle, and he is drilled at the 45-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. Throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
Number 4 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it 4th and 6.
Pruitt back deep to return. And down he goes at the 27-yard line. When you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. He fights forward to about the 30. It's 2nd down, 7 to go. Ball on the 30. He's on the run. Tackle made at the 42.
That's a deep throw. First down.
Man left. Go down. Watch 36. 36 to Mike.
Run inside. Stop quickly. So at the end of 3, 14 apiece. Well, this final few minutes is going to determine this one. Tight ball game. Action set to start here in the 4th quarter. Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route. Good protection and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Nice run there. Ridgeway picks up about 7 yards on the run.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
He's at the 30. He gets to about the 24-yard line.
First down.
From the 24-yard line. First down. Brought down around the 16-yard line. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Boy, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
This is the eighth play of this drive. And that sets them up with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Tied up here in the fourth. Now would be the time for a goal line stand. Gets to about the 8 yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. It's third and goal from the 5. Let's see if they can put this one in. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Here's the halfback. Tackle around the 6 yard line. It's up, and it sails through the uprights. Tillman is lined up to kick this one off. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. Right down at the 24.
Boy, this has been a fun game to watch, going back and forth and back and forth. It's almost like watching a tennis match here. Whoever has the ball last, my guess, will be the team that wins it.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
Finds his halfback, first down.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 34. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. Steps out of bounds. Right around the 36-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's tackled right around the 38-yard line. That's a great tackle at the 48.
First and 10.
Ball on the 48-yard line. The sub package in there defensively in this 5-wide receiver set. They'll bring him down at the 40. Just over a minute left. Now he's scrambling. And they make the stop at the 34-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. 47 mark, 47 mark. They come out on an empty backfield. Fires that quickly, incomplete. And this play is number 8 on the drive. And he's taken down around the 27-yard line.
Well, it was third down, so they obviously had to get to the sticks, and they did just that with this little pass play.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Throws it to the halfback, and he's got it again. And down he goes at the 22-yard line. He ran a good route there and was able to pick up yards underneath the coverage.
It's okay to move the ball in small portions because it relaxes the offense. It can open things up for the big play.
Caught, and this is going to be a first down. He's tackled at the 10, and he's got the freshman.
So sure he made the best decision that time. That was a pretty tight area he was trying to throw that one into.
From the 10-yard line, second down, 5 wide. And he hits him hard at the 4. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Touchdown! This ball game. The Bears knew they had a star quarterback. He came through for them in the clutch.
And this defense knows how good this quarterback is. In fact, that's why they decided to try to get as much pressure on him as they could. They weren't able to get home, leaving him plenty of time to make the throw, and he delivered when he needed to.
And he converts the extra point. So a 13-play, 78-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
So the score now, 21-17. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, this sets up the drama here in the fourth quarter. They've got the opportunity they've been looking for, an opportunity to take the lead and the win. He's scrambling. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Decides to slide. The Eagles will use their first time out of the half. From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. There's a strike complete. He's down. The Eagles call a timeout. That's their second of the half. He scrambled. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he dives forward. Scrambling around. He's at the 20. That tackle just sealed the deal. So this one goes final. A hard-fought, close game. 21-17, Bears. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.